Coming to you from the Port of Tampa, getting ready to get on the Carnival Pride. Wanted to show you something here at the Port of Tampa. It's very easy to get on and off the ship here, but getting on the ship, you cannot no longer bring bottled water. And if you have a bottled water before you get to the x-ray machine, you have to throw it away. You can't even drink it. You have to throw it in the trash can. So till then, subscribe to my channel. You have a good day.